Did you feel some tightness somewhere in the forearm?
Yeah, just a little bit. People forgot I got hit on a missile by a Chumbo 2 starts ago, 108, so I'm still dealing with that. And I threw 6 days after that, so still battling. Nothing I'm worried about, just felt a little tightness on one particular pitch, but it felt fine the pitch after. Just the form, just it's the same thing I've been battling since I got hit with Chumbo. It's nothing new. I'll be fine from the most stuff.
Marcus, when you loaded the bases and Pete came out, was that just to slow things down for you?
Yeah, I'm sure. Just give me a little breather. Just give me a little time to reassess, rethink how I'm going to attack these hitters and kind of just lock me back in.
Approaching 200 innings on the season, looks like you'll get there over your final 3 starts. What's the importance of that number to you?
Yeah, I want to get there. That's a huge goal of mine. It's always something I pride myself on, so getting to 200 is something that I really want to do and something that I'll do everything in my power to do with these next 3 starts. I think that's part of being an ace is being able to go out there, give your team 200 plus innings every year. It's getting harder and harder to do with all the analytics and statistics these days. So trying to do everything I can to get there, man. That's something that I pride myself on. I want to get to that number.
Having your first few years in the big leagues on staffs with guys like Mark Burley, Ray Dickey, did that kind of demonstrate for you how important that could be for a pitching staff?
100%. I don't think what Burley did will ever be done again, but 100%. Being able to go out there every 5th day and go deep into games, there's so much positive effects that come from that, giving them bullpen rest. You don't realize how much that does over the course of a season. So that's definitely something I'm continuing to pride myself on.